Hello everybody, in today's video I'm going to talk about how to play Killjoy in Valorant. Well, getting a third sentinel in the game is good. Now I spent some time playing her and I want to share my experience with you. Now first of all, once you play her, you will quickly realize that her gadgets and playstyle will be quite similar to Cypher or a Viper. To me, she feels like the perfect mix between them. In addition, her utility is very easy to use. Now let's move on to her kit. Her first free ability is the turret bot. It can be placed in virtually any position since Killjoy spawns it in rather than placing it herself. On top of that, you can also recall it from anywhere on the map, and it has a cooldown of 20 seconds. But if it is destroyed by enemies, the cooldown time is then 45 seconds. Well, turret bot shoots any enemies it sees in its 180 degree vision, doing very little damage, but works very well as a distraction tool. Killjoy's second ability is the Nano Swarm. It will cost you around 200 credits, and players have the ability to buy 2 Nano Swarms per round. Nano Swarm works like a throwable activated grenade, and players can use Nano Swarm for clearing out hidden enemies or use it as a trap. Now this gadget is pretty insane, dealing some heavy damage, but it requires timing and effective placement. To activate it, simply look in its direction and press F. Killjoy's third ability is the Alarm Bot. Now it will cost you around 200 credits and players can buy a maximum of 1 Alarm Bot per round. It is another trap that allows you to place the gadget like a Cypher tripwire. If an enemy comes close to it, the gadget explodes, dealing damage and leaving the enemy vulnerable for a short period of time. Now this tool allows players to combine it with their Nano Swarm or just peek out and shoot enemies. Players can also recall it with the equip tab, and it also has 20 seconds cooldown. And finally comes Killjoy's ultimate lockdown. Now this will cost around 7 alt points. Basically, you drop down a gadget that creates a massive dome, and this gadget has to charge up for 13 seconds before it has any effect on enemies. During these 13 seconds, the enemy can find the gadget and destroy it. But if they do not manage to find it and they are stuck in the lockdown dome, then they become detained. And while they are detained, their weapons won't work, so they can't shoot, and they are also slowed down for a total of 8 seconds. I think Killjoy's ultimate lockdown is perfect for post-plan scenarios, and if it is deployed properly, you can even prevent the opposing team from defusing after being killed. So overall, while detained, you can't even defuse the bomb. If, however, you are on the other side of the dome and the timer reached its end, you are not affected at all. Now that we have the basics out of the way, now I did like to share some tips with you. For tip number 1, Killjoy's gadget combination. Now overall, Killjoy's kit is really cool when combining certain gadgets. Like take her Nano Swarm with the Alarm Ball, and it is almost always a kill if it is timed properly. Tip number 2, sight control. Now Killjoy is a sentinel, and what sentinels good at is holding down sights on their own. So it is a great idea to hold a sight with Killjoy rather than play aggressive. Number 3, Killjoy's lockdown dome. Now her ultimate ability is incredibly strong if you properly use it. It basically forces the other team to either push fast before it activates, or locate and destroy it, or back off till the timer is up. Depending on the situation, this ultimate can easily win you a round. Tip number 4, post plant. Just like the other two sentinels, Killjoy is very strong during post plants on attack. Her abilities allow her to lock down the site after gaining control, making it very hard for the opposing team to retake. So if you are attacking with Killjoy, keep that in mind and use Killjoy's utility wisely. So that's it guys, that is how to play Killjoy. I hope it helps you guys understand her basics, and I will see you on the next one. Goodbye.